It's something that every financial institution has to wrestle with. And I really think that it's imperative to get the data issue right. Because if you can get this right, I think you have the ability to survive in this business, I think. But if not, there's going to be others that are going to get it right, and it's going to be challenging for those who are behind the curve on this. So we think about that all the time.